Hello kids, how are you all doing? We know you have been missing your school fun and friends since the lockdown. But worry not, because your education minister, Shri Vijay Inder Singla, is bringing a fun new contest for you all. This contest is called the Hope Contest. All you have to do is tell us what gives you hope in these difficult times. And the best part is, you can participate sitting in the comfort of your homes. Wonderful, isn't it? And that is not all. The winners of this contest will win brand new iPads, laptops, and Android tablets. So now that we have your attention, we know you must be thinking how to quickly win this contest and take home a cool prize. So let me quickly end the suspense and tell you how to participate and what all you need to do at your end. First, make a video describing what your idea of hope is. You can get creative and experimental with your videos. Play with the rules. Sing it, dance on it, recite it like a poem, act it out, or give a speech. It's totally up to you. Next, upload this video on your favorite social media platform and use the hashtag Ambassadors of Hope while uploading it. Lastly, mail the link of the platform at ambassadorsofhopepunjab@gmail.com with the name of your district in the subject line. For example, if you have uploaded your video on Facebook, then mail the Facebook link. We hope it's clear up till here. Great. The good news is, this contest is open to both private and government school students, as long as the school is in Punjab. Do we hear preparations already? To narrow down the competition, we have a condition that you should be a student class 1 to 12th. Only then you can participate in this contest. We will be dividing your entries into two categories. One, primary students of classes 1st to 5th, and second, secondary students of classes 6th to 12th. Now the fun part is, you can express yourself in Punjabi, Hindi, English or Urdu, or even a mix of two or more languages. So go explore your language skills. And as you have already been told, do not cheat or copy, because we shall come to know about it and your entry will be disqualified. Now, how do we pick the winners? So, three entries from each district will be declared winners, which means the top three entries in all the 22 districts will win iPads, laptops, and tablets, which means a total of 66 prizes are to be given away. How cool is that? Class teachers of the winners will be duly rewarded. Principals of school with maximum participation will be given handsome rewards. Not just this, if you win the contest, you shall also get a chance to meet and discuss your thoughts about education with the Honorable Education Minister, Shri Vijay Inder Singla, over a multi-user video call. And lastly, the decision of Honorable Education Minister of Punjab, Shri Vijay Inder Singla, will be final and binding on all the contestants, and no clarifications would be issued to any participant. We hope the rules and regulations of the contest are clear to all. So what are you waiting for? Pick up your phones and start recording. And who knows, your idea of hope might just win you an iPad, a laptop, or an Android tablet. Brace yourself, kids, and let your creativity flow. We look forward to receiving your amazing entries, but do make sure that all the terms and conditions are followed. Hurry up, get going!